Hello, we are Geeks Live Luxembourg, here at the Hackathon. I'm standing here with...
Max.
You're Max von Sigi.
Yes, that's right, that's where I work.
So, what did you do in the Hackathon?
Well, my main role was back-end developer. So, writing the code that runs behind the interface.
What did you create for this Hackathon?
Well, our basic idea was to take data sets and to work with them, to transform them so that they represent like a single indicator for each data set, for each commune in the country. And my main responsibility was to implement these calculations, which my friend the mathematician did, and to give the data that I transformed to the guy who displayed them.
So, which data do you use? How, in which form can your application can implement?
We worked mainly with JSON, well, exclusively with JSON, because it's the most easy thing to use. It's easy to work with in JavaScript, so we used it.
What do you think, which kind of people will use your app?
Well, I think that everyone could profit from it. At the stage at which it is now, it's like mainly a gimmick. It's a need to see those data, the data displayed on the map. But I think there's a possibility to add more data, to have a larger data set, and to represent more.
So you participate in the Hackathon, that means you were here for 24 hours?
Yeah, exactly.
I think even a little bit more, you coded for 24 hours.
Yeah.
How was it?
Fun, mainly. I had a great time, but also very tiring. I slept for 2 hours.
You just got 2 hours sleep?
Yeah, 2 hours. That's 1 hour more than last year still, but yeah. It was hard, but fun.
Okay. For the presentation, to stand there up, explain everybody, was that more relaxing than the 24 hours coding, or was that even another challenge?
Well, it wasn't me who did the presentation, it was my colleague, but I would say coding was more relaxing than standing up there in front of the people.
Okay, I can understand. So, you participated last year already here.
Yeah.
How far did you came?
We took third place.
Third place?
Yes. That was with another team of just friends. We participated for fun. And yeah.
And what did you do last year?
We partook in the Game of Life challenge. So, I don't know if you know Conway's Game of Life, with those small pixels that move and evolve. We took that idea and developed it further. So we added the notion of DNA to it. And so they change color, they eat each other. And yeah, it's fun to watch.
It's kind of interesting. So you will participate next year also?
For sure.
For sure?
Yeah.
Do you can give any teams that will participate next year some clues how they should maybe how to manage their time, how to build it?
I would say, first of all, don't have too great expectations. Like, come here to have fun, to have a good time. Don't come here fixated to win. And secondly, don't try to implement everything you think of in the beginning. Especially the last 5 or 4 hours, you see that it's not possible to execute everything that you thought of. So you have to cut down, so that in the end you have a product which looks finished.
So I really say thanks for the interview.
Thank you too.
I hope you have a chance to win this year again, one of the third places.
We'll see.
But good luck, and we'll see you.
Thank you.